And it's really, that's one of those things, man. And I give you props and I give props to anybody who turns up. It's really difficult starting something from scratch.
Yeah.
You know, it could be, I'm not even talking about fighting, but that's scary as hell. You're going to a fight club means like, you already like, hats off to you.
Yeah.
Even if you go for like a new cooking class, it's first day is the scariest, man. You don't know what you're going to get, who you're going to meet, when the, you know.
Yeah.
And when you go to a fight club, that's one of my main things. Like, anyone who steps on the mats, respect them.
Yeah.
And irrespective of what they do off the mat, everybody should be treated equally. I don't care if you're a millionaire or you're just a kid who's just doing an internship somewhere. Everybody needs equal respect. But just, man, the guy stepping onto your mats, you know, who knows what has pushed them to this point.
Yeah.
To sure. A fight club. That's one of the things we try and do. It's very important.